guys. We are doing beer Olympics today. My team is right here.
Turn around.
On the airplane.
Then we have Jess and Ashlyn. Ashlyn's not here.
But
what are you guys?
Baywatch.
Woohoo! Then we are missing a partner as well. What are you?
I'm part of our
processing.
Then we have a cute couple over here.
I'll take a video of this.
Abby!
No, like.
Your foot's bleeding.
Foggy!
Whoa!
We're not practicing!
It's not practicing!
I'm not bad. I'm wearing this one.
Come on, Ashley. Yeah, Tiana. We won.
No.
I won.
I gotta get a run out of it.
Yeah, get a good one, man. Yes, sir. Oh, yeah, that works good, man. Oh, my fucking God. Oh, shit. Poodle, get the...
I keep crying for some reason.
The ride wasn't there exactly when she.
Yeah, I feel late. I feel late for my own. I don't like when people are late.
Apparently.
I don't like you.
Yeah. You're late.
I feel like I'm dripping. Am I dripping?
Hey guys, as you saw, I got my teeth removed, so if I talk weird, that's why. I'm currently starting to pack my stuff. It's August 30th right now. I can only bring two suitcases, and then Max is bringing a trailer, which he's gonna take some of my furniture, like my desk and my Alex drawers. So it is a couple hours later, and I still haven't really made progress on my suitcases. Gotten all this stuff together. Putting all this in Max's trailer. I don't know if my mirror's gonna break. Let's hope not.
This is the last vlog I'm gonna be on in school. We're gonna have a whole bunch of
people. Isn't
that funny?
Don't like the new people.
Come on, you guys don't like them. The fans don't like them.
It's currently 12 and I'm leaving my house at 4:45 a.m.
No.
Yes.
No!
It is 1:30 and we're leaving at 4:45 and I still haven't finished packing. It's 4:39 and I'm actually packed now. Aussie and I didn't sleep. Gemma didn't sleep either. Brayden's here.
Hello.
Hi, I'm Mom.
Well, they know. Bye, Jenna.
Oh, bye, Daddy.
Bye, Jenna. Let's go.
Il y a un masque à oxygène en cours de vol, veuillez vous assurer.
So we got our house. This is my room. Nick brought over all my stuff. The wall is a little messed up. My duvet cover on my duvet, and that is all that I have. All I had was my mattress, duvet cover, two pillows, and my sheets. So now I just have to unpack my clothes into the closet. Well, I can't even unpack all of them because my dresser isn't getting here until Friday with Max. Hey guys, it is September 4th, so 3 days. Oh my god, Max is here! Yeah!
Let's get going.
Yeah, so I have this now, and that's it, but everything else is right in that trailer right there. So it's one day after Max got here, Saturday, and I'm trying to build this. This is my nightstand. This is so loud, it feels wrong. Doesn't it sound wrong to you? Like it's breaking it? It's a little bit later in the day now, and I am building my dresser. I have to build the drawers after, but the dresser's pretty much done. It's Sunday. We are pretty much moved in. We have to get rid of all this cardboard. We've already cut it down by half. We got half out to the recycling, but we hadn't bundled it all up. You have to do it like the cardboard pieces can only be 2 by 3 feet and the bundles can only be 8 inches thick. So we only got 3 bundles done and then the recycling truck came. And I still need my bed frame. My TV needs to be mounted. Hi, Max. It is September 11th today. So it's Friday. Max has officially been here for a week, and which means he's halfway done his quarantine.
Yep.
Today we are going to the beach. My TV.
Yeah, there is no damn stud back there. This stud finder's tripping.
It's almost up. I just have to screw in the last screw.
I'm a subscriber. Subscribe, like, comment below.
Hey guys, it is the 23rd of September now, and I finally got a bed frame. I did it, and we're done. Hey guys, it is, what's the date?
It's
September
26th.
September 26th, and we're having HOCO today.
Let me give a recap because HOCO is not the same. The cops are slugging around town, so we're doing a DIY HOCO. We'll keep you posted on where we end up by today, but we have been partying at the crib all day.
Cheers to that.
It's Alex. I just want to say hey. Dal is amazing. Dal is so awesome. If you're thinking of coming here, come.
My skirt ripped.
Oh my god.
Maybe fixing it.
I can sew.
Yeah, you're gonna sew right now.
No, I'm actually doing a good job.
Hi, vlog. HOCO 2020.
Hi, Jess. Just want to say hey. We're in your bed.
Guys,
this is Emily.
Hi.
Get
Zoe.
Hi, I'm Zoe.
She knows everybody. She's our plug.
This is Rachel.
This is taking forever.
It is.
Hey.
Hey,
Hurry up.
Let's go.
Baby, what day is it today?
I'm coming to Halifax, guys.
It is 4:45 on October 5th. And Ozzy is on a plane on his way to CB right now. I'm literally so excited to see this man that I almost cry when I think about it. Yeah, I'm too excited to even speak. It's a few hours later, but he's here.
I'm here.
It's been a week. He's leaving now.
I want to stay forever.
Mm-hmm.
Was left of me. She got the best of me. She got the best of me. Only gonna break, 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 break your heart. I'm only gonna break, 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 break.